I'll usually like to start this with a nice exhale and an affirmation of positivity. Yes.
Stroby.
Well, it's that time of year again. Merry Xmas, Volume 3. You know, nobody's ever asked me, but I'll just volunteer the information. You know, I'll do it like an interview. Hey, Mr. Esquire.
What makes you always do Christmas albums? Why you always do Merry Xmas? What's the big deal?
Well, you know, Christmas is actually my favorite holiday. I know Thanksgiving is, that's usually when people tend to give thanks and things like that. But I prefer Christmas because Thanksgiving is a celebration of, you know, a massacre of indigenous people. But not only that, but I like Christmas because it's a time to give appreciation for everybody around you, whether you show up financially or spiritually. It's a beautiful time, so I like to give that same appreciation to my fans that have been rocking with me and believing in me all this time, you know, that I appreciate you. So I decided to go out my way to do a little Christmas record, and we're doing this in 3 days, you know, literally. We recorded this record in 3 days, so I appreciate everybody that got on it. Shout to MFW. Shout to Faceless, all my peoples, my mother, my pops, for having me. And we just gonna rock out, you know, we're gonna enjoy some Christmas vibes. And I made it real Christmassy this year, you know, leave that in, Christmassy. So, thank you. Merry Xmas, S&D, Volume 3.
Once again, I'm pondering the logic. How Santa get in here if ain't no chimneys in the project? Apartment 6F, I listened at the pebbles on the roof for a sleigh bell, a ho-ho-ho, a reindeer hoof. Frost nipping at my nose, peeking through the window bars. Cold air whistling through the hallways and cracking my front door. A Christmas Story marathon, right when Ralphie shot his eye out. I was plotting on Santa, trying to find a spot to hide out. Cause midnight's coming quick, and he'll be visiting with gifts and stocking stuffers. Hope he bought me most was on my list. Toys R Us, Big Book, I even cut out lots of pictures. Stamps on the envelope and mama silked it with a kiss. Love Chips Ahoy and skim milk, a napkin for when he finished. As my dad called me for bed, lifting me up and put me in. They probably thinking that I'm asleep, but I got a trick for them. Cause if the tooth fairy is real, then I know Santa exists. How Santa get in here if ain't no chimneys in the project? Whole hood was quiet, even roaches was slick. And Santa pulled up in his SUV, bumping B.I.G. No, Donovan Blitzen, just two of the hottest vixens. They whipped it while he sat in back, thumbing through his gift list. A Genesis, a Sega, Jason from Power Rangers. Hulk Hogan, a bubble goose jacket with extra layers. Made his way to my building in his bright red mink. Custom made gator boots and his four finger rings. Hustles in my hallway, never stopping to think. It's jolly old Saint Nick. Nah, that's probably your pimp in one blink. was in my living room, and that's what woke me. Was busy under the tree, so he ain't hear my steps approaching. I poked him, he turned around smiling as if he saw me. Patted my peasy head and gave me your noddy roses. Told me to go to bed and open it in the morning. And no matter what, never tell nobody that you saw me. The message written in it was iller than any gift. Said you believe hard enough and anything can exist.
They told me no one's watching.
Your iPhone and you was bumping purple haze. I like Jimmy too, especially on rainy days. Dream away, he understands me, and so I think. But anyway, what's your name, love, and where you stay? Oh, that's by me, I only live a couple stops away. How was your day? Yeah, I know, right, work is lame. It's just a waste of time unless you're following your dream. So what's your dream? Probably a model or an actress, right? Or you a writer, oh my bad, well I apologize. To what you write about, hood, love, and selling keys. And at the end it all falls apart in tragedy. Oh then what, oh you a blogger, oh alright I see. Now you gon' go home and write some shit about me. Like Duke Salame, I love your smile, yo, it's killing me. And your eyes are type to bring a brother to his knees. Hypnotized, how about we exchange numbers, hun? My stop is coming up, and once she reached for her phone, I'm woken by a bump.
Hey, got any change? Pennies, nickels, dimes, quarters, 50 cent pieces, all denominations are accepted. Say, it's a nice looking girl over there. You should've went over there and talked to him, man. Heh. Yup. Got any change? Huh? Got any change? Oh, nigga. Nigga. Got any change, motherfucker?
Live live. Die never.
Trying to make it
in this industry. Ups and downs, lost some pals, that's the casualties. New York, they got no support for me. If real recognize real, why won't they crown a G? Lost my deal after niggas lost their loyalty. Truthfully, that probably was the best thing for me. You ain't a boss, nigga,
nah.
You a spokesman, like a personalized name on a Coke can. Wallabies fried, died, and laid to the side. Bumping Machiavelli at the telly, I'm alive. With my side bitch at the Esplanade. Wifey cracked my celly code, call it espionage. I slid though, blamed it on gauchos. She ain't believe me, but we good, you know how that shit go. Probably got a savings account stashed in the dough. A old friend from high school I never met before. It's so fucking, we loving for the moment. I'm trying to live forever, some live eternally frozen. Shackled in the prison of the mind, while hating on the next man be they only visiting time. Try to throw a couple shots for that limelight. Nigga, what won't you do for a Klondike? Whole crew of broke losers, we a roll through ya. Don't let this geek shit fool ya, I know how to maneuver. But that's only in the streams. I'm trying to live live, I'm living for my team. I'm living for the ones who ain't make it to see me make it. Coming from the projects with only loyalty sacred. Sidestepping the gossip, cause fuck it, they only hate. When pride collides with finest, the outcome is always shady. But never mind the mama, I got us, I gotta take it. This game collapsed my mind, but I promise you they won't break me. If you could sit where I sit, shit probably would drive you crazy. Success is an anomaly, promise to no one, baby. It's not about your dollars, your grind, or the guys you hang with. The music's what's inside you, a light that guides you innately. I never cared about fame, never cared about money, never cared about bitches and killers who let their guns speak. I only cared about these words, cause that's all that's true. So when I think of blue, I always think of you. Classy, I only think of you. Nasty, I only think of you. Flashy, I only think of you. But when I think about my crew, I always think of blue. Classy, I only think of you. Nasty, I only think of you. Flashy, I only think of you. But when I think about my crew, I always think of blue. Pain made my mind stay elevated in ways I thought was only capable through meditation. Some niggas roll it up and blow the vegetation. I let my pen bleed on the page to vent my aggravation. Was in Queens, Central Brooklyn, contemplating my failures, wondering how I get in handcuffs and out of the fader. Pitchforking all them hips to publications. They never got us anyway, but I was trying to make it. Shit, man. Tired of ramen, noodles, and bacon. Pissy elevators, neighbors watch all the bags that you bring. Grooving, you became the main fire that you bang with. Options limited, a 9 to 5, or try scrambling, wait up. High stakes cake, but some lost their brains on that train track. Dabbled a bit, but that shit was never my main path. I wanted something from the world they couldn't take back. Wised up as a cub that the ones my color was cage trapped. Tangled in, strangled with that American flag. Red, white, and blue colored noose on the strangle my breath. Dollar signs in my eyes, I can't see. Your knee lodged in my spine, I can't breathe. Someone told me the past is cell if you dwell. Said music is a memoir, you must exhale to excel. Same line of thought, got my niggas tripping off they past decisions. Sick from neglecting they inner intuition. If you don't get it, then you shouldn't live it. Cause this is not a choice, it's a life decision. Our only child, my mom's in pain, yet she forces a smile. Could barely walk a mile, so you know I'm not letting her down. The object is to free my mind and complete the process. The process is to free your mind from this nigga logic. And my, I know you couldn't tell, but this song's for you. Cause when I think of you, I always think of blue.
Color on.
go pick the stuff out, and Santa put it back there, and then he deliver it. You go get the gold and pick it out, if you with me. But then after a while, I say, you know, well, shit, you know, because you got to come in there. Ooh, I want this. Ooh, I want, you know, and I can't get it. So I can't get, but you basically used to get everything you wanted. But just in case, we got to pay Santa. Fuck this is, nigga.
So what I used to say when you used to tell me that?
Okay. I guess really you didn't have a concept of money.
Yeah.
So it's like, okay, we gotta pay, like, big deal. But you know what I'm saying? I could always say if you went over, like, well, I don't know if you gonna get, cause Santa, you know, well, we got it not. But like, you go in there. Because most of the times I had to take you with me. I didn't have nobody to, you know.
Yeah.
And I got to pick you up when I get off of work, you know. So we go and you pick the stuff out. And then Santa bring the stuff. That's what I used to tell you. You get to pick it out. We go in the big toy store, Toys R Us or whatever. And you, ooh, you be so, ooh, I'm getting it. I want Santa to bring me this. Ooh, look at this one, Mommy. And, you know, we pick it out or whatever. We take. And then, you know, I put on layaway that you thinking Santa bringing it to deliver it. And, yeah. What's so funny?
I was just thinking about it.
That's the right way to tell your kids, you know?
Yeah, I feel that.
Because what if you can't afford to get the stuff?
Yeah,
that's
true.
Kids think that whatever they put on their list, they gonna fucking get it.
Mm-hmm.
That's not realistic. Well, I should have told you that, like, you can't get that much because other kids got to get something, too.
Yeah.
That's a good thing, too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you're
that's
a child.
Not telling my grandbaby.
Yeah, you were fine.
Nah, my grandbaby don't get it all,
for now, it's still Timberlands for sure.
It don't stop.
My nigga Gal dropped his Tim's with Jean Shaw.
It don't stop.
He got the voice like you sell new Porsche. You wouldn't understand that shit.
For dollar
war,
yeah. Yeah. Hey, yo, 52 hand blocks, slap boxes, the sandlot. Guyanese gold, Cuban links, sold for the tank top. Funny rinse arrangement, my Durac string is a money clip. Cartier frames, non-corrective with the wooden stem. Project guard with divine thoughts like CLR. My instincts turn project thoughts to caviar. Straight out of Medina, niggas can't fuck with me. Fuck hood bitches with grips and they picture on FB. Biff Floss and SB, Dapper Dan Louie. Cream had the Prada's, Poe had the Gucci, man. Poster got the Gucci, we made niggas, come sue me. Uncouth, think like Malcolm X and his Zuzu. Zulu, ain't made a shot cause blood, this is voodoo. Cuckoo, off of my rocker without a Blues Clue. True shoot, first like Han Solo, that thing go pew pew. Uzi's in the Zuzus, don't play the wheel, man. Woulda said trash, but right now I don't fuck with him. Use a feline, nigga, your heart pump estrogen. Cock from my women friends and boxes and Timberlands,
you
daddy.
You can tell by how I'm daddy, living that I live for today.
It don't stop.
Springtime, we rock Timberlands for sure.
It don't stop.
Summertime, we rock Timberlands for sure.
It don't stop.
Fourtime, we rock Timberlands for sure.
Till it get a little nippy and we throw some denim on. But now it's still Timberlands for sure.
It don't stop.
My nigga Couch rock his Tim's with Jean Shug.
It don't stop.
He got the voice like he sell new Porsche. You wouldn't understand that shit.
But y'all are cool. Y'all are cool.
In the fatal fake call, he tried to steal from me. I cut his hand through a fatal pack. Said that label late. Pull up in a camo race. Rams to the flake. Got this bitch with the Pamela Anderson face. hit the lick for a 28. Had to do that shit myself, my youngin' couldn't hold the hammer straight. Where we from, we stick you up in and celebrate. Pedal bass, so much fatty on the floor, we need a fucking break. Duct tape on the desi handle, Salvador Dali, Bosque, got Samo. Uzi shoot you out, jacuzzi shampoos. Without it ain't, don't die to slang. Feel like Calvin Klein in 85 and Cork and I get a private chain. Split you just like Celine, say la vie, stay on my team. Even sweater, ABC table jeans. Show Corona by the Cancun and Lini Cobra head. Feel like Reggie Noble in the feds. Trying to fuck glory up the ledge. Handy handle, knock the edge off. The cycle I'm holding to knock your head off. Cadaver, abracadabra, the faster dagger. All the lagger, Louis, I'm a Jaspers.
Playing the bench like John Sally. Gold teeth aquatic. Poison coated dark shot from my heart. Pull a string on my ring toe in the big one. Cream Porsche, white interior. Call that the Swinky. Rims big like fat bitch titties. Who fucking with me? Bubble like drop beer. Cartier frames, those the Buffies like I'm fresh of Linwood with Danny Brown's here. If I had a time machine, I'd fuck Cleopatra or visit Morris Castle's the ass and to break the shackles off. Shout out Kaepernick, he took a stand just by kneeling, but we still in the field just trading cotton for a basketball. Jerry Jones whispering what Donald Sterling told you. You know about Hitler, okay, now name some slave owners. Y'all knocking down these statues, erasing history for them. Why shorty blowing trial, getting time, that's exorbitant. The streets is lined with coughing and poison that responds in our young. Genocidal cycle that really don't get talking about enough. That. Viral news, keep you confused. They control us through thoughts, timelines, Twitters and vines. The fluoride in our gums up. The future's Huxley. Wearing out a fucks to give. Dome full of soma, I forgot what I was about to spit. Gucci goggles like a minion. Golden goose kicks. My niggas sold crackers to eat. They used to roof it. Downloaded your new shit. Call me through it on my flash drive, then I roofed it. Your new shit was bullshit. Soulless, degenerative, weak shit, lucid. Your flow was MJ, secret stuff. He geeks the tunes with Coonskin, co-opted by the man a long time ago. Coonskin, I got the master plan, but you don't wanna know. Too busy chasing hoes and wanting Joe. On the Fury Road, there's agents everywhere. Me and my niggas talking Morris Gold. Dot, 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 dot. That mean icy gun cop, everybody getting shot. Dot, 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 dot. That mean Gatos hit my inbox with the money plot. Yo, we get along cause you're crazy, you're fucking angry. Fuck you, don't blame me, this is what you made me. Puff stanky, got my brain cells all tangly. Raw dog, your whore in the morning with my dick stanky. Tennis bracelets, wrist slaves with ashy anchors. Your gang's a banquet, don't make me have to tame the gangster. I'm that nigga, don't stay that nigga. I've been that nigga since day one when I came up in this. Big dip limping, feel more slimming. Eight new bitches, face age pimping. Souffle niggas, boom my gay, no kumbaya. Scream free Shabazz, it's blood in my eyes, so all I see is war. Let the force guide my pen like a Ouija boy. White man trying to snip my zucchini off. White woman, you ain't slick, you trying to get me too. But I love some white pussy, so I'm probably fool. I ain't perfect, except the times when I'm spilling these verses. Or take off from the foul line and reverse it. Or be around my moms for a week without cursing. This game come with so much pain, but the money worth it.
Talking shit now with that mouth fat. I'ma hit it, watch it bounce back. Don't be playing with me, girl. I'ma hit it till it's red, black, yellow, blue, purple, girl. I'm that nigga, you can't stop that. I'ma slap it, watch it bounce back. Don't be playing with me, girl. I'ma hit it till it's red, black, yellow, blue, purple, girl.
By the way, just let's be clear while we on the subject, like, just so you know what I'm saying, this is not my end all, this is not my be all. You know what I'm saying, I didn't get into this to stay just this. That's not going to be my legacy, bro. I'm going to do everything that I can possibly do while I got this time on this earth. I'm not going to be just here, just to be here, to be what somebody want me to be, or why I can't go back to my old music, or why I can't talk like that. I'm going to continue to evolve. I ain't going to sit here and my daughter going to just be like, my dad was a great rapper. Like, ain't no way in you fuck. That's going to be me at the end of the day. You're not going to come to my funeral and be like, he was nice. Bro, all you going to say, he pushed the envelope. He was rebellious, he fought, he never folded, he never sat down, he never laid down, he never go give in, he none of that. And everything that he wanted to accomplish, he done. I'm gonna continue to push the envelope because there's nobody there to fill that void.
Like I'm spitting to the dudes in the yard. I'm the best, stay propping the locks. Gotta be impressed, I'm top five, dead or alive. The truth and I'm hard. When I pull up, I salute to the guards. My strength come from multiple sets that I do at the bar. All around the world, pull up, push up and dip. Spreading my wings all around the world, pushing my shit.
Don't clip my wings, don't clip my wings. Just don't clip my wings, don't clip my wings. Just don't clip my wings, don't clip my wings. Just don't clip my wings. Just don't clip my wing, don't clip my wing, just don't clip my wing, don't clip my wing, just don't clip my wing, don't clip my wing, just don't clip my wing, don't clip my wing.
Yeah, so he said he lost the war. That's what he said. Got us looking crazy.
fantastic, bitch, my reach long. Your shit weak like the string on a cheap thong.
Easy.
Cassie.
Put a beat on.
Yeah, this ain't drastic. I'm Mr. Fantastic, bitch, my reach long. Your shit weak like the string on a cheap thong. You a cheese puff, a fucking cornball. You walk around like vegan broke is fucking normal. You a normal, and I'm super nigga. Talking about your little crib, nigga, this booth is bigger. I fuck a groupie, then this goofy wanna go ahead. I'm cooking curry chicken, gourmet dinner, taking selfies with him. What you gay, nigga? What you lay with her, asking questions about me like, yo, babe, for real, who dick is bigger? We could've tag teamed her, I ain't got amnesia. Your baby mama cheated on you, you ain't even leave her. Son sent you text messages with her panties on his head. You hit me up like, this nigga is fucking dead, babe. But you ain't do nothing, you just was cooch bluffing, talking about I was cheating too, so I had it coming. Shuddy on her Debo shit, like this both y'all pussy, get your stay over our crib. We all got that one friend that when you really think back, was smiling but talking shit, plotting behind your back. And the nigga couldn't scrap, and the nigga couldn't rap. Dead weight holding your balls down, hanging off your sack. You acting like I don't know where the fuck you at. You Section J in the Poconos, nigga, with all the rats. I hit my little cousin up, that nigga hit me right back. Like I got your message, bro, I'ma go and handle that. I said, don't beat him up, just slap him. Right in front of his son, it don't matter. I don't know how to chill, I'm that savage. I don't post quotes on the gram, I beat asses. I wreak havoc in chic fabrics. Janice came and fucked me cause you swaggerless. You try to fuck all my hoes cause you mad jealous. You only fuck big bitches, nigga, you mad suspect. Ben can't rapper, whack hype man. Used to be my man, now you fooled like Mugu got pan. Damn, yo, I'm really sick of y'all niggas. You dead meat if I catch you in New York vegan. Y'all niggas bragging about quitting like it's honoring it. Clocking in your 9 to 5 like we show the niggas. I guess you molded different, see fear controls you niggas. You swollen chocha open, folded on your cold defenders. If I was you, I couldn't own the mirror. I couldn't look myself in the eye knowing there was no morals in it. Fuck that.
I ain't gonna keep going, son. I don't care, you know what I mean? I just wanted, what happened? No, for real, man, I really don't. I just wanted to get this shit on my chest, bro. I'm not even gonna say niggas' names on the song. I just wanted to just let niggas know if I wanted to spank them, I could spank them. Sometimes niggas gotta know, man.
Don't do it!
Yeah, damn, yo. Y'all niggas gonna learn to respect the king. Don't be the next contestant on that Summer Jam screen because you know who, then you know what, well, you know who. Don't mean you had to put that on the tongue.
Nah, man.
Yo, man. Yo, respect shout the rapping, man. Shout Iceberg Black in the booth, man.
Respect,
you know what I'm saying? We here, man. Merry Xmas. Sometimes you gotta spank niggas. I know my fans probably like, who the fuck this nigga talking about? It don't matter who I'm talking about. Niggas know they pussy. I'm not saying niggas' names on songs no more.
Just replace this nigga.
Niggas running around crying and shit. I'm not doing that no more. I'm not doing it. You know what I'm saying? I'm done with that. But just want niggas to know, man. I know everything, man. You know what I'm saying? Your baby moms called me. Told me about you, bro. How your baby moms called me and tell me you a fake ass nigga. You fronting on Grim and you doing this, you doing that, and you always been jealous of me, you know. Like your baby mom's called me, gave me a whole 411 on you, man. T called me, so I know everything about you, bro. Like, but I ain't gonna say put your records on, put your shit on record. But I just wanted to just let you know, I love you, huh?
This baby mom's called me.
Yeah. So that's what I was saying. She called me, bro. It's like hit me up, like, yo, this nigga out. So I just wanted to make sure I clarified, you know, my stance on this nigga. No, let niggas know how I get down shit. Shout my nigga Heron, man, my little cuz. Know what I mean? Shout out everybody, man. Shout D, shout out everybody, shout out the real niggas, man. Real niggas know who they are. Know what I mean? Everybody else, they don't know themselves, so how could they ever know who they are? Shout out. This motherfucking that squad, Chocolate Rap, baby. Iceberg Black, Ice Age coming soon, baby. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, Brainiac yeah, 2 coming yeah. Soon. Let's get it, nigga. Shout Gouch, man. We Gouch at, man. Shout Faceless. Let's go. All right, that's it. Come on. Light
30. That was easy.
All right, okay.